I bring you my home? Can a customer can touch like this?
Dare you.
Alright, my mother lovers. Tonight we in Phnom Penh, capital of Cambodia.
Hello.
And I'm with the wonderful, what is your name? I don't know your name.
My name Manek.
Manek?
Yeah.
Manek?
Yeah, here.
I'm so pleased to meet you tonight.
Yeah.
You are so lovely. And I'm so lucky to be with you tonight.
Yeah.
You are amazing. So we are in the lady bar, okay?
Yeah.
So how is the lady bar in Cambodia?
For me, now me come in the bar working 4 months. Like.
4 months?
Yeah.
And, thank you.
Yeah.
Okay. My mother lovers, I cannot film every girl here because some girls have family and everything. So, what's your name again?
My name Manek.
Manek accepts tonight. So we're gonna have a good time, and so you're gonna make me drink.
Yeah.
You say like buy a drink.
Yeah. Thank you.
See you to the next shot. So my mother lovers, here it's 136 Street, 136 Street is very famous for having a lot of, they call it, here they call it girly bar.
Yeah.
In Thailand they call it lady bar, but here the name in Cambodia is girly bar. So you have so many girly bar here, and it's pretty much like that. And what's the nationality of men? Me, I'm a client, customer. Me, what most American. What the most nationality?
Korea.
Japan.
Parang.
Australia.
Germany.
Africa.
India.
Yeah,
and Malaysia.
Yeah. And what the most nice man? The most the best man, the most nice, most that pay the most, what is the best?
Have customer come pay money a lot.
Yeah.
Another bar have a customer China
pay a lot.
And Korea
pay.
Japan
pay.
And then Australia. Yeah, all around.
And
Australia.
And what is the most funny, haha, most best time?
First time. Sorry, I don't know.
You don't know what?
Yeah.
What is the most fun customer? Most fun.
Fun.
What is the most fun customer?
Funny.
Funny, most funny, most best moment, ha ha ha.
Ha ha, customer, same US.
Oh, okay.
And customer India.
Huh?
And customer India.
India, okay. Yeah. Okay. Cheers.
Yeah.
How old are you?
29.
29, yeah. Oh, okay. Thank you. Crazy what Manek is telling to me is that 4 months ago she couldn't speak English, and now you can have conversation, you can understand English, and that's crazy, my mother lover. So if you're a foreigner and you try to learn English, you know what to do. You go, you start work at the lady bar, and you make money, and at the same time you start speaking English. And that's crazy. You're so beautiful. Are you married?
No.
Why not? But I know some mother lovers that could marry you. I know friends.
Yeah. I'm single.
They need a wife. My friend need a wife.
Okay.
Maybe I can tell my friend to, because you are a very beautiful woman. And my mother lovers, I keep her for you. I'll give you the contact if you subscribe. And can I go with you tonight or no?
Can
bring you my home?
Later? Yeah, I don't know.
You don't know. She doesn't know. Maybe no.
Because now me not sing.
Oh, okay.
Because me working in the bar.
Yeah.
Me home customer buy me drink for me.
Oh.
Me lucky and the party. Me not sing go outside with customer.
Oh, you
don't. Because me worry for customer because before I me not can go with customer.
Oh.
Yeah. Because now I learn English.
Ah, yeah. You learn English?
Because I home speak English very nice. Can talk with customer very nice. Okay, me happy.
Ah.
Because now I learn.
But you can go home with customer? No.
No. Yeah.
No, okay.
Nothing.
Ah, okay. Bro, she's on camera. But it's a pleasure. Thank you for accepting. Thank you. You say yes to be on my YouTube channel. Can you say, subscribe, Mother Lovers? Just. Ah, thank you.
Sorry, her not go outside with the customer.
Yeah, what she's saying to me off camera, and it's very interesting to know and understand. It's the same with Thailand. In Thailand and here at the ladies bar, you go for a drink, you say hi, you pay a drink, you just have a nice time, and then at the end you see if you want to bring the girl with you or not. But some girls want to go, some girls don't want. Sometimes it's just about the girl's feeling. Sometimes she's like yeah, sometimes she's like, It's how she feels. Some girls like just don't do it, but most of them do it, but sometimes they just don't feel doing it. It depends, but first there's always a start up with the drink, and depending on the feeling, depending on you, depending on the girl, it can go further or not. And she was telling me that with a very good English, 4 months English, but yeah. So important for you, my mother lovers, to understand that. Say, kiss my mother lover. Say, love you, mother lovers.
I love you, mother lovers.
Mother lovers.
Mother lovers.
Yeah. Love you, mother lovers.
Love you, mother lovers.
Yeah.
Okay, one more.
One more?
Yeah.
For me, one more?
Yeah, for you one more, and for me one more.
For you one more?
Yeah. I want to drink one more.
You want to drink one more?
Yeah.
Okay. So two drink?
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Yeah, that's expensive a little bit. So okay, the price in Phnom Penh, this is they're speaking in dollar here. They talk dollars. Everywhere you can pay in dollars. In Cambodia and in their national currency, so at the girly bar, you're gonna be paying for Corona $4.50, and $4 for a girl drink. So yeah, still a bit expensive, but I'm doing it for you. It's dedication, my mother lovers.
In Shenzhen. Have a camera, have a YouTube.
Oh, him YouTube too? He do YouTube?
YouTube.
She's showing me a guy that she says he does like me. What happen if a bad customer do like this? If a bad customer he do like this. What do you say, for example?
Customer come here in the bar,
yeah.
Can like another girl, can shoot one girl, two girl,
yeah.
Up to him. But and then customer can keep a little bit.
Kiss. Yeah. Yeah, kiss a little.
I can
kiss, like, can I?
Sorry, can. Yeah.
Oh, I can? Oh, my mother love it.
Yeah.
Oh. And can a customer can touch like this?
Yeah, a little.
A little bit. Yeah, very respectfully.
Yeah.
Respect.
And then talking and look everything.
Oh, okay.
But not can do everything.
Yeah.
Here. No.
No, not everything here. Of course.
Because customer like another girl can talk with another girl, and then customer have talk with girl. Girl like him. Him like girl. Okay, can go outside up to her, up to customer. For me, I don't know. No.
Mm.
Yeah. But and then for me working in the bar. Have a salary, have a, I want to drink with customer because customer come here like me, customer buy me drink for me, lucky for me, and then okay, can talk, can do everything a little bit.
Okay.
No, yeah, but do everything a little bit, can keep hair.
Yeah. I think you're very I really like you. My Moda-Lova, she's amazing. Like, look at her. Like, wow. We got that cat food. Purina. Purina. Come here, girl, I got a cat food. Purina.
Oh, I eat her like hyena. Come here, girl, I got that cat food. Oh, Purina. Oh, Purina is wet. Katrina cat hanging at that castle. Oh, that cheetah. Oh, I eat her like hyena. Come here, girl, I got that cat food. Oh, Purina.
Okay, my Moda-Lovas, that's way better here. So you can have a view here. How it works. Yes, you got so many ladies bar here and here and everywhere. So girls are basically yelling at you, like, come here, you pay for a drink, and then you already know how it goes. I don't have to explain. And you know, I always have like older lady, because the youngest, the more, you know, juicy, the sexier. It's very hard film because they are family, they don't know what they're doing. So I always get an OG on camera, right? Because they don't care. I'm like, it's for a YouTube video. They're like, okay, how much you pay? They're just here for money. They, you know, at a certain age, you just don't care about what people think, right? So that's basically it. It's a lot of dedication for you, my Moda-Lovas. I'm paying a lot of drinks. So you know what to do. Subscribe if you're real Moda-Lovas. So yeah, we can play pool, of course.
Yeah,
we talked about everything, right? I don't think you need to watch me play pool. All right. Okay.
Yeah.
It's time to play pool, my Moda-Lovas. I'm gonna leave you here, so you better subscribe because it's a lot of dedication, right? And here, yeah, we got the streets. The streets of all scenes, right? So that's a long video. More, with more dedication, with more work than usually. And now it's the end of the video. Thank you so much. You're amazing.
Yeah.
And can I marry you? Can I marry you?
Married.
Bye, my Moda-Lova. Bye. Okay, tonight, my Moda-Lova, I did this video with my neck. I don't know if she got my neck, but I hope you, Moda-Lova, get my back. All right, that was the joke, the little word play word play of tonight, but all right. I had like four lady drink and two drink for me, and it's about $25. I told you they count in dollar here. Everything is in USD, US dollars. So I hope you got, I cannot speak English anymore. I hope you, my mother love, has got my back and get a little subscription, you know what I mean? And leave a little comment. All right. Okay. Love you, baby. Love you, baby. Thank you. You are the star of the show.
Yeah. I eat her like hyena. Come here, girl. I got that cat food. Oh, Purina. Oh, Purina is wet. Katrina cat hanging out that cat suit. Oh, that cheetah. Oh, I eat her like hyena. Come here, girl. I got that.